Pharmaceutical companies are coming up with new GLP-1 drugs left and right. So I came up with a series of videos where I talk about the new drugs that are currently in clinical trials. And today we're going to talk about retatrutide. I'm personally very excited about this one because this one activates three hormones in your body. So semaglutide activates GLP-1, that's one hormone. Tirzepatide activates two, that's GLP-1 and GIP. And retatrutide activates three. That's GLP-1, GIP, and glucagon. Now, why is this exciting? I'm not excited just because I'm a nerd and I like to say these fancy names, but because the addition of the glucagon, it's actually showing to improve calorie burn. So it's not just helping with appetite suppression, but it's also boosting metabolism. I'm Danny, and this is Today Danny Learn. And before we get into some more details about retatrutide, make sure to like and subscribe so you keep getting more content like this. So let's talk about the results so far on retatrutide. People have lost in 48 weeks about a quarter of their body weight. And that's more than semaglutide and more than tirzepatide. It's a little tricky to compare the weight loss of the GLP-1 drugs that are out there and this new drug because the clinical trials are done in different lengths. So right now we only have data for 48 weeks for retatrutide, but I'm going to put some numbers here so you can understand the power of this new drug. So with semaglutide, people lost around 15% of their body weight in 68 weeks. With tirzepatide, around 20% in 72 weeks. Now, retatrutide showed 24% of body weight loss in 48 weeks. So you can only imagine what this is going to be once they run the study longer for 72 weeks. And this drug is not just showing amazing results for weight loss, but also for blood sugar levels and fat liver cells. So out of all the other GLP-1 drugs that are currently being studied, this is the one that I'm most excited about because of the results. Already in 48 weeks, it surpassed everything. And because of that metabolism boost. And the side effects so far are the same as the other GLP-1s. So mild nausea, diarrhea, constipation, everything linked to the doses that people are taking. Same thing, like right now I take Zepbound. And every time I increase my dose, I get a little bit of the side effects, a little bit more. And then after a couple of days, I feel better. So I'm not expecting anything different from this one. And from the clinical trials, it seems like it's the same. So if you're like me, you're probably thinking, when can I get this miracle drug? When is it going to be on the market? It seems like things are moving fast. We can see a green light from FDA as early as 2027. And if you don't want to wait until 2027 to start your weight loss journey, I'm going to add here my video where I talk about GLP-1s, everything you need to know about it, including how to get them and how to get discounts. These drugs can be very expensive and you shouldn't be paying full price for them. So make sure to check it out. And if you have any questions or if you want to share some GLP-1 news that you're excited about, drop that in the comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you keep getting more content like this. And I'll see you when I learn some new stuff.